Travel blog hashtag 2 and still alive. What's going on? I'm currently living in a small village called Ambre. I think it's Ambre. Ambre. The people here are so nice and so welcoming. They cook great food and you're just in a real safe and secure environment. Honestly love how small this village is and how much of a community it is. I mean, you're just walking the streets and you know everyone too. Like, hey, Sebastian, como ça va? Ça va bien à toi? Hey, John, no. Oh, damn. That was Italian. But you know what I mean? It's just great just meeting new people and hearing the steps that they've taken in life. And it's all in French, so really you have no idea what they're saying. So he's got to laugh. Yeah. Just do that at the appropriate time. So just hope that they can ask you a question. And I figured out that the more you travel and the more you become accustomed to being a traveler, honestly, the more mistakes you make. Because you're always learning and you're always trying to figure out what this means, what that means, and in the end, you'll screw up. You literally just gotta laugh at yourself and let everyone else laugh. Sauvignon de mission. That means souvenir of the mission. I actually have no idea what it means, I just thought that sounded pretty cool. So in this old earth-made natural house, there's not allowed to be any concrete because it's bad for the earth and all that. So everything is literally just dug up from the ground and we've somehow made a house. So all the walls and everything is all made from the ground, which makes building this house very hard and incredibly complicated. It's actually really cool and really, really interesting. They've been working on the all natural organic house for the past 4 years. And whilst they're doing that, they've been living in this little tent hut area. And I just live right next door in a caravan. This is my room and this is where I'll be staying in for the next month. It's very cozy and nice and you definitely won't get cold in here. The reason why I love wolfing so much, and I've only done it for the past few days, is just how quickly you become a part of their family. I mean, in no time, you're eating meals together, you're cooking together, you're working together, and they introduce you to their friends, and you meet them, you talk to them, you try to learn the language, you have laughs, you tell stories, and they show you their culture, their town, and I don't know, you just really feel at home when you're away. And that's what I really, really enjoy about it. And I can't wait for the future.